When we came together in the contemporary phase of our relationship, it was a time when the world was changing and India was changing. And the two changes had something to do with each other. India, if you recollect, at that time had a severe balance of payments crisis and was embarking on radical economic reform. And the world was changing. The Cold War was coming to an end. It was very clear that a lot of the assumptions on which the world was working had to be revised. And in that situation, in that juxtaposition, India turned to Singapore. And Singapore responded. We had what was known as the Lucas policy. And Singapore, then under the prime ministership of Goh Chok Tong, became a key partner in India's growth and development. It also became our bridge to this region.